Hello Slam Stocks, hello world. My name is Ilya Knepouts. I'm from the Netherlands. This is the first time I'm vlogging, so I'm feeling a little bit awkward doing this. But I hope you will enjoy me showing you around Wagner College, which is on Staten Island in New York City. So I'm in my fourth year right now, a senior. So I'm entering my last year of Wagner College, which is a school with only 2,000 people. So that's a very small school. Before I came to the States, I was a little bit hesitant about that. I wanted to go to a big school, big American university. But I'm actually happy it's such a small school for a number of reasons. First of all, you really get to know the professors and they know you, so they give you a lot of individual attention. And I'm already out of breath by walking those stairs. But it's also nice because you can walk around over campus within 5 minutes. And because it's really a community here at Wagner College, everyone knows each other. So when you walk around campus, you say, hi, how are you? Or hey, what's up? About 5,000 times each day.
So I have a day off from tennis and school classes. So today I have some time to show you around campus, different buildings, my favorite places on the campus. Just left my room and I'm walking through one of the residence halls where mainly second year and third year students live. Wagner College has a beautiful campus. It's very green and calm. In my opinion, the residence halls, so where people live, aren't that good, but you kind of get used to living in the shitty dorms.
That's Guild, upperclassmen building where people live. That is Harborview in the distance, a very tall building with only freshmen, so first class students, first year students. On the other side of the building is where people have a view over the skyline of New York City. And then here on the right, you've got Towers Hall, that's where I live. Here's where most of the college parties are in. A lot of athletes live in here. So we're on Staten Island, which is actually one of the 5 boroughs of New York City. And Wagner's slogan is be part of the city, because we're about 45 minutes away from Manhattan. We take the ferry to get in, which we'll see later in the video. This is my favorite spot on campus. It's the Wagner College Oval, where we have a lot of events. People go and chill here, listen to music. When the sun is out, play games and sports.
It's a big one.
Two.
Up.
Oh,
And over there, the building that I just showed you is Main Hall, where we got all our classes.
I believe it's a minimum of...
The theater is in there. And then right here to the right is the Spiro Sports Center, where athletes spend a lot of time working out. The Wagner College gym for all the students, including Leanne. Right now, from the strength room to the trainer's room, where we get all our treatment if we have injuries, or after matches where we take our ice bath. The medicine room, athletic room, where people get treatment. I just finished my workouts. It's 12 o'clock right now and I have class at 1. So I'm gonna eat in the main dining hall where most of the students eat. We got salad bar, pizza bar, sandwich bar, different meals every day, it's all you can eat. This is one of the 2 dining facilities. This is mainly where you can get quick meals if you run from practice to class. You got a salad bar, sandwich, fries, hamburgers, everything. And then over there is Starbucks, where you can get regular Starbucks drinks.
It's super hot now, but we have practice.
One of the the reasons why I'm glad that I chose Wagner College is because, although it's not necessarily known to be a big and highly recognized academic schools, it does allow for a lot of personal and professional development, especially because we're so close to the city. There, everything is there, so it's perfect if you want internship or work experience.
Good morning, guys. Another day. It's early in the morning because I have an early class. I'm extremely sore from the workout yesterday, so I guess the ice bath didn't really help, but you never know what would have happened if I didn't. I'm in my room right now.
I live by myself, which is really nice, especially if you're a senior. I'm an RA, which means resident assistant. So that means that I have the lead over one floor. That's why I'm living by myself. And this is my view, the Verrazano Bridge. And then over there, I don't know if you can see, but it's the Atlantic Ocean.
For Wagner College standards, my room is really nice and big. In your freshman year, you share quite a small dorm with another roommate. My roommate was a South African guy on the tennis team. I'd had some of the best memories from living in such a small room. There's kind of a charm to it. And as I said, you get used to it. I'm a person who doesn't need much luxury or big spaces.
Three of my 4 years at Wagner, I have shared a bathroom with about 15 guys who live on your floor. Again, it's not luxurious, but you get used to it. And if you don't need more, then you're totally fine. These are the showers. And you share bathrooms with many, many others, unless you live in Foundation.
And this is Foundation. It's considered the nicest dorm building to live because it's very new. Most of the third and fourth year students live here.
I'm walking to the suite where a bunch of my teammates live.
I'm in one of the two rooms right now. They're not necessarily bigger than the other rooms, but which is nice is that over here you got your common room with your own bathroom and shower, a little kitchen, and then you share the suite with other people. My teammates asleep over here.
The library, and always I'm gonna get yelled at. This is where all people study and do homework, sleep on the couches if they have all-nighters during finals.
Alright guys, we are on the Staten Island Ferry, currently passing the Statue of Liberty as you can see. Staten Island Ferry runs every day, every half an hour, all year long. And we take it if we want to get a break from campus and explore the city, which is right there. It's Manhattan. The view is beautiful, especially at night. Wagner College has got shuttles running to and from the ferry terminal on Staten Island, which start at like 5 a.m. in the morning and end at 1.
Okay everyone, I hope you enjoyed seeing my life at Wagner College here in New York. I'm gonna go to bed now. I got practice early in the morning, then class, to work on my research project, some other homework, to video edit this video, and then maybe at night a little party. I definitely recommend you coming to the United States of America to pursue a university degree and your sports. If you have more Wagner related questions, please reach out to Slam Stocks and they can put you in touch with me. And I hope to see you someday. Thank you. Bye bye.